I wrote this album not as a singer-songwriter, but as a songwriter. I was thinking of other people doing this material on this album. But the advice I got from people in the music business was, well, if you want people to hear your songs, make an album. And then you go out on the road and you do shows and you promote your album. I thought this is a strange way to be a songwriter. But it just so coincided with the era of the singer-songwriter. And that's where my career went. Like I said, I didn't really want to be a rock star when I was doing this. I wanted to be a writer. This album really didn't get distributed very well. It was on a different label originally. It was recorded at the wrong speed. I know they remastered it, but I still sound like a chipmunk to me. So, you have to pay a lot of attention to this one. But it is in the set, and it's the embryonic Billy Joel, I suppose.